Well, good evening, guys. It's Monday the 15th of July today. It's about 7:45 in the evening. Work's done for the day. And I've come down, as you can see behind me, to a pool. This is a pool owned by one of the new clubs I've joined this year. Never been here before. There's a couple of anglers up the other end, fishing for some of the carp that are in here. There's carp in here up to almost 20, apparently. 20 pounds. There's lots of other fish in here as well. Lots of silvers, bream, tench. That's really why I've come. Although, knowing that, I did, after the chap told me, I did grab one of my carp rods out of the car. So I think I'll put that out as a bit of a sleeper rod. Maybe bait up the margins as well, because it's very, very deep here. Literally a rod length out, it's sort of, 10, 12 foot, something like that, just to give you an idea. So I'm going to fish on the drop as well, I think. See what we can have out. It's a lovely, beautiful sunny evening. Before we go any further, of course, I should mention congratulations to the England cricket team for winning the World Cup yesterday. God, my heart was pounding out of my chest for about 3 hours yesterday. I'm sure a lot of you were the same, but wow, what a game. Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Congratulations to them and really, really well done. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to fish with a floating pin. I'm really enjoying that lately. So I'm going to do that on my main rod, and like I say, put a sleeper rod out. I keep looking over here because I've chucked some bait in the margin, and there was always already some tails poking out of the water. So I think we'll put a bit of a sleeper rod out as well, and we'll just see what happens. The sleeper rod's just ripped off. Doesn't feel huge, but it's a fish. Had to disappear off up there because he tangled around a snag to go and untangle it, the margins. Plodding away. it on. Determined to get his head into something down here. He's told they fight hard in here. He's weeding me up. Slightly different angle we've got him at. Wow. What a scrap. Be better around this way. It just seems it's not even actually that big. Wow. Wow, guys, what a scrap. And it's, to be honest, it's not even double figures, I don't think. Well, I don't mind a scrap like that. There we go. Beautiful. Great condition too. And I took this in a foot of water. I mean, literally, it's backwards out of the water. Just down the margins. What a scrap. Wow. Absolutely fantastic. Right. Let's get him back in the water. Well, guys, this is the spot I took it from, just there. Just going to put some more pellets and a bit of ground up and see if I can't have another one. Literally there. I'm sitting about 10 metres away. So obviously there's no disturbance here. I'm just sprinkling a bit of ground bait around. And they're coming in a trough tonight. Right, let's get the rod back on there for when they come back. Well, guys, as you can see, I've got a load of carp here. Take some bread off the top. There's nothing going on at all. I've tried maggots, worms on the float rod. There's nothing at all going on. Maggots, worms, sweet corn. Catching perch this big, literally, every cast on maggots. Nothing has been touched. Margin rod down here, it's not done anything either. As I say, there's a lot of fish here. So what I'm going to do is put on my trusty Nash bread bomb. And chuck a piece of bread out and let's see what happens. Of course he's got through something, but I think I'm back in contact. Really got some power. I was warned. I was told they were really, really fight hard in here. As I found out with the last one, there's a lot of weed down in here. Right in front here, there's a lot of weed. Go along, get some side strain on him. Still in contact. So. Definitely found the weed down here. Ah, and he done me. Well guys, it's about 9:45 now, staying later than I intended to, but thought we might have a chance of another carp off the top, but didn't happen. they've disappeared. Although ironically, the spot that I had baited earlier that went completely dead, they've been ripping the bottom up for the last 5 or 10 minutes, but I really have got to go. Anyway, not quite the session I anticipated. I had a lovely carp, I can't complain. I caught about 1,000 perch this big, so you can't have everything. So that's great. So I think I'll be out later on in the week, but for now, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. It was something a little bit different. Tight lines, enjoy your own angling, and I'll see you again very, very soon.